Good morning, Beaver Creek. Welcome to another episode of the Vail Dailies on the Hill. I'm your host, Ross Leonhart, up here with Jeff Austin Jr. from Texas.
That's right.
Jacksonville, Texas. Jeff, how old are you?
I am 79 years old.
79 years young.
That's right.
And how long have you been skiing?
Actually, since 1958, at the New Year's of 58-59.
Yeah. Awesome. And how do you do it? How do you keep going?
Well, I just put the skis on and go.
That's awesome.
But I've just been fortunate. I've had good health. I've had good instructors. I've had good people to ski with, and the equipment's improved. And it's just one of these things that this happened.
Yeah, awesome. And how long are you going to keep going for?
Well, it just depends. I'm going to one day at a time.
One day at a time.
When I get tomorrow done, we'll go home. I'll rest for a year. Hopefully.
And you've been coming to Vail and Beaver Creek for a long time.
Yes, sir.
When did you start? How did it start?
Probably since the 70s when we went on vacation. And then we came through here and went to Aspen. And then we came back and then back to Vail and discovered Beaver Creek probably in the late 90s. And just came back ever since.
That's awesome. Did you still get over to Vail?
Hadn't been to Vail since we started over here.
Oh, that's awesome. That's awesome. We love Beaver Creek here. Do you have any, like, if one thing that one tip, is it a diet thing? Is it a mental thing? One tip for people to keep skiing?
Well, I've just been fortunate. We've been able to work hard and enjoy life and not do anything to excess. I don't have any special diet. I guess probably good genes in the family helps a whole lot.
Good genes, nothing in excess. Yeah. I like that. Do you have any interest in snowboarding?
No, I don't. It came along later, and I just decided I better improve on the two skis. I work out actually three times a week. Five times a week. We have a trainer that comes three times, and then I'll do cardio in between that. So I imagine that kind of helps keep in shape. So.
And what's a workout for you look like? What's a daily workout?
Well, I do cardio on a treadmill, elliptical trainer, or an air diet. And then when the trainer comes, we work on balance, we work on legs, we work on posture, work on arms. I mean, just and core body strength.
That's awesome. I think you're in better shape than I am.
Oh, I doubt that. Just one thing, if you don't mind. First time we came skiing, we came from Texas and we came on the train. A guy had put together a ski trip and he tacked about four cars onto a passenger train. And there were kids, probably 75 or 80 kids from Texas. And we went to Denver. You didn't have I-70, didn't have anything with that. Then we took a bus over to Aspen. And Buttermilk could just open. Vail was not open at that time. And then our skis were wooden skis, leather lace-up boots, no brakes, and the skis you could reach, as high as you could reach. And the equipment was not near as good. You had rope toes, some places, and T-bars. And Aspen had Little Nail and Buttermilk. And I may not get the names right.
Right.
But Snowmass was not there. Aspen Highlands had just opened.
Right.
So you've come a long way.
Yeah, that's awesome. Have you seen it all?
Yeah.
That's awesome. Well, I'd like to tell a joke.
Sure.
Do you know what Michael Jackson's favorite painting was? The Shimona Lisa.
That sounds all right.
Hey, thanks for joining us.
Sure.
And thank you to the viewer. You got a phone call. You are more hip and in better shape than I am.
I don't know who that is, but we'll get it out.
Thanks so much for tuning in to another episode of the Vail Dailies on the Hill. I'm your host, Ross Leonhart, out here with
Jeff
Austin Jr. from Jacksonville, Texas.
And Elizabeth DeLulio is our guy.
With his guide, Elizabeth. Get on out, guys. We'll see you soon.